the name of the river is Wa'o. In the river are your resources. For example, if you don't have a river, you don't have a fish. If you don't have a fish, you don't have a food. So there is this connectedness from a man to the river, to the environment, to the plants and animals around it. If you take either one away, it would mean nothingness. If you take man away from the environment, it's nothing. If you take the environment away from the man, it's nothing. There is this connectedness, the spiritual formation and structure and the dynamic between man and environment. Ngamp pam wanch a ak ngampram a wa'o ngankak. The people and the environment and the river of life.